conversation started in 1976 and yeah, it started with Millard Fuller with the idea that everyone could have a safe home to live in. The big name sponsors for Highland County are Bank of America, State Farm, and Lowe's. Specific problems in America. 5.4 million people live in a poor living condition or home that don't receive government housing assistance. So while not being able to pay for like the bad house that they have, they can never afford to receive enough money to have a safe home that they can.
Habitat for Humanity builds or renovates houses. Also build schools in places that don't have schools, and they replace schools that are in poor condition. Funding and resources. Habitat for Humanity takes donations of money. The money can buy house supplies and food. Habitat for Humanity also has volunteers, so they don't have to pay for workers.
They're a non-profit charity, and they get their money from donations. And they use the money from donations on buildings and buildings only. They don't use it on employees. And also, they have another program called Habitat for Humanity Resource, which is another service they use for voting in front.
Okay, thank you very much. Good job.